This last 30 miles of this race is when I realized a human being is not so human anymore. If you're willing to suffer, and I mean suffer, your brain and your body, once connected together, can do anything. And I was able to chunk this 30 damn miles into small pieces.